it. It's so good. I'm in a goddamn mountain road with mountains there with my mom on a beautiful misty day. Area that first inspired me to set Misty Falls where I did a little misty mountain town in a valley.
In some of the most beautiful mountains on the planet.
Yes. A lot of people discredit them because they're not awe-inspiring like the Rockies, but they have their own history and their own charm and their own feeling that is totally different from the Rockies because they're much older and the foliage is all different, the animals are all different, and
these mountains have seen some shit.
Yeah, and it's filled with beautiful caves here, which is why I have so many cave systems in Misty Falls and the catacombs, is because these mountainsides are riddled with cave openings, which hopefully we'll be able to see later today, as long as this keeps up and doesn't dump on us all day. So I'm not going on a hike if it's raining all day. That would not be safe. Oh yeah, that little ranger house looks like Lucy's house.
That's fun.
Didn't notice that. How unoriginal. Inspired.
Inspired by, yeah.
I'm inspired. Gotta look on the bright side.
Blue jays.
Oh, I don't know if I got them or not. I'm glad we're coming up here, because I have to tinkle really bad. I drank too many soda.
I've never seen this many Subarus in one state park before in my life. Just throwing that out.
Yeah, that would be fine.
I'm gonna stay in bed this time.
That's fine. Got some frat boy action going on. It is day three, and as you can see, the river is much higher now. That little dock is fully submerged underwater. And we've got a lovely deluge.
The dam is very, very hyperactive.
So try to get closer. Don't follow me. You're following me.
No, I'm ahead of you.
Stop it. This is more wet up here. Stop.
I'm fine.
Me. Coming your way. There's that buff guy. Nice little panorama shot of our lovely afternoon view.
And a super.
We are having a great day.
We are having a great day. This is a very great day.
That is really echoey. For my mom, but I can get some good shots for her while she sits comfortably up in her chair. This may be shaky, but that's because I can't look at the camera. This is very dangerous ground. So what you see is what you get, because I'm trying not to die. You can see here, very loose rocks, and they're wet from the rain. Oh, I got a new dress, and it has pockets. How exciting is that? Okay, on we go. Adventure awaits. As far as I can go, because this water is frigid and I don't want to catch cold. So I'm gonna get a few more good shots and then I'm going to put this away and get back carefully and safe. Oh, my geese followed me. Hello, geese. Okay, see you in a minute. I love you.
I love you too.
I'll see you when I see you.
You've got 2 hours.
I got 2 hours. Alright. Doing something I've never done before. And I know my husband's gonna be mad at me, but better to ask forgiveness than permission. We can slow that down later. This trail is marked by red diamonds. Stay on the trail, shortcuts and extra pass color red and a hiking confusion. Trail closes at dark, pick up trail brochure at the visitor center. Okay. Alright. Let's start this adventure. I wanted to take my mom on this, but there is no way that she is getting up there. So I'm going to be recording the entire hike. Please forgive my shaky recording. I can't look at my screen too often because this is very rocky. I've only got 2 hours, so I'm gonna try not to dilly dally shilly shally with beautiful things, even if I want to, unless it's marked on the map, of course, and it's like a destination spot. Are just too pretty for me to handle. Just gonna keep this up next to my face. If I turn my head, I'll turn my camera. So it's like you're going on this hike with me. You see what I see. And I've got an umbrella, so if it starts to rain, I'll be fine. And I've taken this hike before, so I know I gotta get past this boring part to get to the cool shit. So I'm just trying to go quickly. I got some new shoes. They're great. Strapped right to my feet. Going under the doorway. Entering the forest. Okay. There's the red diamond. And that direction's calling me. I'm a liar, liar, plants for hire. We're just gonna look in here and see what it looks like. I'm not going off the trail. We're just gonna give it a look. Oh, wow. Yeah, we're not going under that. But it is beautiful. Again, better to ask forgiveness than permission. I do believe we did get lost in that, though. That looked rather familiar. Red Diamond, back on the trail. See, I know what I'm doing. Hey. All right, how are you? See, people are kind when you're kind to them. The world is what you make of it. Oh, here's the first rest stop. Thank goodness. I need to sit down and drink some water. I'm gonna sit here and check in, and then I'll start up the video again. Alright, we are back on Dusty's old trail, continuing our adventure. I hope you're having a good time so far. I know I am. This is definitely a bucket list moment, getting to hike alone. Some of my favorite mountains in my favorite state park with my favorite paranormal stories. It's just lovely. really something to be said about solitude.
This is my trail.
Isn't that gorgeous? Up we go. Look at these awesome rocks. All these little formations in them. Oh, I gotta be. Oh, wow. Look at that. Okay, we can continue. That was cool. Most worried about my mother having to deal with. And a sharp S turn. There's the red diamond. Oh. Something just threw a rock from up there. It had a trajectory like this, and it hit right there. I don't know if you caught it on the camera, but I heard it. I saw it, something chucked a rock. Hello? Whoever chucked that rock? Not here to intrude, just here to visit. Here for. This is gonna be my next break-a-roni. That was a high climb, look. We started way down there. Oh. Is this what I think it is? Gosh, it is. Take another break, check in, and keep going. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh. Oh. This is awesome. Let's go on. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Oh, there's a crack. That goes in really far. Okay. Stop getting distracted. Here we go. Ah! Not like I haven't seen a cave before. definitely no way Mom could have done this. I'm glad I'm recording this for her. And you. Feels like I'm not totally secluded and alone, you know? And I enjoy that feeling too. Detour. I sang a pretty song, scared some hikers. Toby's. Oh, that breeze feels nice. Oh my god. I'm so happy right now. Oh my goodness. I'm just holding my phone over the edge. Can't see what I'm getting. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, okay. I finally got down all of that. And we're down at the bottom. And look at this. This is creepy. I'm not gonna go any farther in, but as you can see right there, it goes into a tunnel. I can't see the bottom of it. Back on Dusty's trail. Oh, this is so lovely. Oh my god. Look at those formations. Okay. Back we go. Hot breeze. Oh, I just heard something down there. It looks like just a regular edge, but that is a steep drop of death. I'm walking right along it. It's lovely. my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh Jesus, that's beautiful. Closer to that baby. Ooh, this is steep. Here we go. Oh, I wish you could see this with your eyeballs. I mean, you can, but I wish you could smell the way this cave smells with the moss. It's wonderful. There's the diamond. It's a little ambiguous right there. Glad they marked that. Going between two trees. Oh, excuse me, buddies. Let me hold on to you here for some support. Isn't this lovely? Okay, careful, careful, careful. We don't want to slip now, do we? Make sure your feet are properly put down before you put any weight on it. Okay. I'm gonna take a selfie right here. Okie dokie. Okay, off we go. Let's see if this cave will kiss my head. Oh, it did. Cave kisses. Oh, lovely cave kisses. Right on the top of my wee noggin. Okay, there's the red diamond. Oh my gosh. Holy. Cool little cliff. I got other things to see. Really love that I got no shoes before this. I would have been a goner on those big steps. I've never been up this way because we got lost before those big stairs that I had to go down on my butt. So I've never seen any of this. So we get to be amazed together. Very carefully. slow and steady. Okay, this is pretty steep. I should go over here. Zigzagging. Off we go. Whoop! Oh, saved again. Thank you, shoes. Oh, best investment ever. Oh, that's lovely. Steepity steep McSteeperson. Oh. Oh, cave kisses. My water. It's fine. I've been blessed with a cave. There's our red diamond. Okay. Oh. Thank you. back to it. Kind of it. I don't know. Almost there. Got a wet butt. Whew. That was fun. Okay. Once I get down to the base of these falls, I gotta take a break. That was kind of treacherous. Lovely field of flowers. I just saw a kind little bee. And I'm back on my way. Sleep well tonight. This has been amazing. Definitely not something I expected I'd get to do. And I'm thrilled. And I don't sound it, but that's just because I'm tired. This little bridge. Cross it. Clip clop, clip clop. Oh, I'm glad this got nice and easy for a minute. My legs were shaking. I'm doing better now, though. Nice and easy. Just needed a break. Oh my goodness. I know where I am. That's my campground. Okay, off we go. Oh, what a perfect break spot. Okay. Oh, so far, this hike has been so enjoyable. I can't even. Sat there. It was a great sit. I can't even. It's so fun. Get in my pocket, Mr. Map. I'm gonna have to put it in my dress pocket. But yeah, it's gorgeous here. And I am having a great day. There's the bridge. I was actually surprised. I was like, that was it? None of the attractions were marked. So I just kind of had to guess where I was. And the only one that was obvious was the waterfalls. Yeah. You proud of me? Yeah. Thank you. Did it. Nothing bad happened. We got this awesome breeze. Pull me off. Now that I'm done. Oh, that was amazing. I've had a great day. My knees are shaking, so I'm gonna go get in the car and rest. My hike ended up lasting less than an hour and a half. It was more like an hour and 20 minutes. And I was told to expect anywhere between 2 and 2.5 hours. So I did it. Now I'm gonna go in and buy some shit.